queues everywhere. So there's queues in the supermarket, which also, by the way, and I bet Claire and Stephen don't know this, that in America, there's somebody bagging your groceries. So when I first arrived here, I remember my very first shop queuing in the supermarket. Finally, it's my turn. I put all my stuff on the conveyor belt. I get to the end and she just sat there and was like, okay. And I was like, wait, do I have to bag my own groceries? She was like, yeah.